on the beach near where I live. I drive to this beach, the distance of 4 or 5 miles, whenever the world begins to close in on me. I can see that. What is it?
Oh, I don't know.
Huh.
I like the feel of the sand. It's a joy.
It's what?
It's a joy. My mama says they come to bring us joy.
Goodbye, joy. Hello, pain.
What's your name?
Ruth. Ruth Peterson.
Mine's Windy and I'm 6.
Hi, Windy.
You're funny. Come again, Mrs. P. We'll have another happy day.
The days and weeks that followed belonged to someone else. A group of unruly Boy Scouts, PTA meetings, an ailing mother. One morning I was in need of a sandpiper and had forgotten all about Wendy.
Well, Mrs. P, would you like to play?
What did you have in mind?
I don't know. You say.
How about charades?
I don't know what that is.
Where do you live, Wendy?
Up there.
Where do you go to school?
I don't go to school.
Oh?
Mommy says we're on vacation.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Okay.
Today.
Why?
Because my mother died.
Oh, then this is a bad day.
Yes, and yesterday, and the day before that, and go away!
Did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When she died.
Of course it hurt. A month or so after that, when I next went to the beach, she wasn't there. Feeling guilty, ashamed, and admitting to myself I missed her, I went up to the cottage to see if anyone was home.
I'm Ruth Peterson. I missed your little girl today and was wondering where she was.
Oh yes, Mrs. Peterson, won't you come in?
Thank you.
Wendy talked with you so much. I'm afraid I allowed her to bother you. If she was a nuisance, please excuse me.
Oh, no. No, no. Wendy's a delightful girl. By the way, where is she?
Wendy died last week, Mrs. Peterson.
She had leukemia. Maybe she didn't tell you.
She'd love this beach. So when she asked to come, we couldn't say no. She seemed so much better here and had a lot of what she called her happy days.
She has something for you. If only I could find it. Now, could you wait a minute till I look?
Precious little picture now hangs in my study. 6 words, one for each year of her life, that speak to me of inner harmony and courage. A gift from a child who taught me the gift of love.